What's inspiring the next generation of accountants? Well, it's a question that is of critical importance to a profession that in many ways is reinventing itself in the face of profound technological change. Reporter Nick Wallace shared a coffee with a young finance co-pilot from Nestlé UK to find out about her plans for the future.
Sophia, tell me what your job involves.
I'm a finance co-pilot, which in essence obviously is helping the business to fly. I work as a management accountant in the division, and in essence I help with sort of the financials, but also I consult the business with the so what the story is, to help the senior management make decisions on their future strategies.
What do you enjoy about your job?
What I enjoy about my job as a management accountant is it's challenging and ambitious and exciting. It's real life. Nothing is a typical day, and that is probably the essence of a management accountant. You're helping the business manage, ultimately.
How did you get into management accountancy?
Obviously, after my degree, it's pretty much the sort of the best development to become a qualified accountant. So there's a few bodies you can pick that up with. But CIMA is different for the others because they are management accountant. So with management accountant, you are sort of educated with the accountancy qualification, but also it teaches you the business theories, which are beyond finance. Well, I certainly recommend the CIMA route. Personally, it's given me a great foundation to be an accountant, but besides that, I'm also considering myself as the consultant that is going to always help the business in continuous performance.
So a management accountant is going to take over the world then?
Not necessarily take over the world, but certainly be business leaders for sure.